there, show me shopping. Yes.
Cool.
You get the bandana, you get the lace to $50 or more.
Greetings and salutations. How about a little demolition?
Let's go blow this guy.
More ramps mean more adventure and more challenges, more than any other amusement device. Two control methods are offered. You can use either the standard flipper method or give these big steel grips a try. I like to use these because once you grab on, you won't want to let go. My four fingers control the flippers while my thumb controls the magnetic field of the cryo claw. Once a ball goes to the claw, you can send it down one of these five paths. I'll freeze a ball if I drop it here. Like locks, freezes are the key to the game's four multi-balls. What else? Wicked ramps. A full-throttle futuristic car chase. Explosive scoring effects. The rolling disembodied eye. And custom speech recorded especially for the game by the film stars Sylvester Stallone and Wesley Snipes.
Death button!
Forgot to say Simon Says.
Demolition Man delivers one cryokinetic blast after another. It's an action adventure that gives you the biggest bang for your pinball buck. Demolition Man is the game of the future. Make sure it's part of your future. It's a cryokinetic action adventure that brings joy feelings to all who play it. So get Demolition Man. It'll blow you.
Away, away, blow you away.
Oh, it'll blow you away. be well.